Hello, elites, and welcome back to AVMT. This is episode 9, and in this episode, Piggy is in love. It might be love. Yeah, sorry, that's a song that we're learning in musical theater class. Yeah. I should vlog in that class more. It's fun. I should vlog our dances. And I don't give a fuck. You guys know this too. I don't give a fuck about copyright. Boo hoo. It's whatever. When I make music, I don't give a fuck who puts my music in what videos. That's good, right? You're stupid if you don't want that, because that's advertising. Here, chicken, eat all that. It's advertising. It's free advertising. Hello, stupid. Fuck. Like, the fucking background music that's probably playing right now, it should be playing right now because it plays at the beginning and the ending of the videos. Whatever the song is, it should freaking be, like, whoever the artist is should be freaking happy. And I think I only have, it's either U2 or Cyndi Lauper or Katy Perry, or I think that's it. Yeah, it's also Talk Talk. Like, they get free advertising. Like, hey, their song is in my video. Like, some people will recognize it, some people will love it. It makes the video more interesting. So it's like, you're stupid. If you don't want that, like, really, fuck you. You guys know I don't care about that shit. It pisses me off. I haven't gotten a strike, so goodbye, Felicia. Because obviously I record them shitty, and that's why they sound fuzzy. I mean, some of them come out good if it's for an intro, like the Halloween intro. Oh my god, I was so proud of that one. I loved watching those. Like, I'm so sad that the Halloween marathon didn't get that many views. Wait, what the fuck are you doing down there? Oh, are you glitched? Are you right here, actually? Yep, I knew it. Glitched ass bitch. Oh no, ow. Okay, well, fine, whatever. I'm just gonna go check on these sheep then. Alright. Oh my god. How do I get out? Oh god, I'm scared there's something in here with me. I hate mazes. I really do. Oh god, run. Where is it? Where's the exit? Okay, it's over there. It's over there. Oh, we go around. Where's the exit? Oh, shit. Okay. No, where's the exit? Oh my god, get out, get out, get out. God, I hate that crap. I really do. Okay, we're gonna hop over the fence. And you pretty pink little bitches, we're gonna cut you up. And you need to regrow your wool, you little cunt. We need to kill one of these sheep and breed the pink ones at some point. So that way we have 4 in this pen instead of just 3. Okay, there we go. We're gonna breed. We're going to breed these guys and, like, cut up one of them. So breed, bald ones, breed. Okay, and then I get to chop you up. Oh no, come back here. I almost killed one of the pink ones, fuck you. Alright, now we have 4 pink sheep. It would have been easy to dye it, but eh, whatever, it's a sacrifice. Let's get some more sugarcane for sugar, because we're running, we're not running necessarily too low on sugar, but I just want sugar. You know, just in case, we'll have backup stock full. We're going to make cake in the future, so, I mean, why not? Alright, there we go. Yeah. I associate cake with both Thanksgiving and Christmas, because for Christmas we have this like weird like Three Kings cake. It's like a Mexican tradition, I think other people might do it. I'm not sure. I don't know, but it's like this cute little cake, although it tastes like shit because I don't like it. And it, like, you cut it, everybody gets a slice, and you look inside your slice, and if you get a little doll thingy, then I don't remember what it means. I think you get a wish or something. I don't fucking know. I forgot. I'm not that religious, so I don't understand it. Okay. I don't have time to be sitting inside of an old dusty building, on my knees. When you can probably do that in a strip club. There's other places to be on your knees, not in a dusty old building. Alright. So, yeah, no offense to some people. Chop down the freaking pumpkins! Pumpkins! Yes! Yes! And give me these potatoes. And these carrots. 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 Give me the carrots, please. Yeah. Because carrots we still need to finish. Give me the seeds. We replant. Yes, we need to make bread also. Watermelons, we don't really need to harvest. We're good. Oh my god, the carrots just grew. Great. Great, 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 great. Alrighty. Now, let's. Oh my god, yes, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Chicken, you laid eggs up there. I can see it. I can see it spinning around. Alright, well, we can make some fucking pumpkin pie. Look at this. We're getting closer and closer every day, guys. Bread, we can do this. Yep, there we go. And let's make some bread. Breadignas. Yum. Oh, the piggy's looking at me because I have carrots in my hand. I was like, why are you looking at me? Alright. We don't have that much left. Oh, no! You stupid chicken! Get out of here before I punch you. I don't have time for you. Move! Oh my god, I'm chopping your head off. I've been wanting some orange chicken lately anyway, so, yum. Right? Alright, so we're going to go ahead and. Now we need to cook the chicken. Like, what am I doing? We need to cook the chicken the most. We also need some pork, because that's how you get ham. We need ham. We usually have ham on Thanksgiving. Oh! Ugh, I eat a lot. Oh my god. Like, this is the holiday that I gain fat in. The only times I gain fat during the year. After a breakup, or Valentine's Day in general, you know, because I go home, cry, and eat chocolates all day. That's my usual Valentine's Day. Or, Easter, because I usually eat all the candy, the Easter candy, you know, chocolate bunnies. If I'm lucky, it's a year where I got a giant ass chocolate bunny. Yeah. And on the inside of it has like a gummy, probably, sometimes, depending on the brand. And like, I'm glad we're done with potatoes. So I don't have to waste fuel on cooking. But yeah. I also get fat on Halloween and Thanksgiving and Christmas. Oh my god. The never ending eating. I'm gonna give whoever like a million points just for recognizing what that song was. Now, look, I'm a 1980s fan, so if you don't know what song that was, look into it. All I'm gonna say is the half of the song's name is never ending. And then the other word is literally five letters, I think. So you can figure it out. Some of you probably already know, because I have some older viewers. I have a lot of children, though, but I have a lot of older viewers, too. And they're my more mature audience, which is great. I don't know if they all watch my videos, my gaming videos, though. No! Go away! No! I don't wanna. This isn't a multiplayer. I'm sorry, but. Eh. If you're an elite, I'm sorry. Okay. So, gonna go ahead and. Okay, how many more do we need? We need 1, 2, 3. And how wide is that? That is 3 blocks. So that's 9 by 9 plus that equals 12. So we need to hop over this maze. I said I wouldn't go over the maze like this ever again, but you know what? I lied. Why not? I'm in a rush. It's about 8 minutes, almost 9 minutes in the video, so we need to go ahead and. Oh, there we go. Grab this motherfucking cheap shot. There we go. And move! Where did you come from? I didn't see you just a second ago. All right. Now we can. Let's breed. We should breed some of the chickens and kill them. So we can get some chicken to cook. We could also kill the pigs. So breed, 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 you chubby little thing. All right. I see 3 babies. Yes, I do. Now I can chop you up into yummy bacon. There we go. And move out of the way. Thank you. We don't really need to slaughter cows. I already have all the beef I need. Sorry. That was just a little moment of immaturity. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and slaughter these chickens down to 2. So you and you and you and you and. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, chicken. I did some bad counting. Well, looks like we're gonna have to reproduce by just throwing your eggs all over the place. That sucks for you. Alrighty then. My bad. I didn't count correctly. I was like, let's just kill these three. I meant to kill two, so I have the two left over. God, I'm so dumb. Anyways, guys, leave a like, subscribe, share. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video. And so, goodbye.